In today's video, we are going to weld up the mounting tabs, paint the tongue box frame, and mount it on the front of the trailer. So after marking and drilling where it will mount, I drilled a 3/8 inch hole all the way through the frame and then a 1/2 inch hole through the aluminum. The aluminum's not strong enough for the rib nut, so we want it to actually clamp onto the frame on the inside. Thank you. All right, here are the mounts welded on. Now I'm gonna test fit it onto the front so I can set up the front mounts. Then I'll weld those into place and repaint this and then bolt it into its final position. All right, now we're gonna put the grapple coating on. Let that dry for a minute. Another coat on it.
Yep. Then I can do a third and final coat in a little bit. Alright, last coat. Use pretty much the whole can on this. And that's it. Nifty.
Here's the tongue box frame mounted into place. See the four bolts up there. And on the bottom we have body mounts. Thing is not going anywhere. It's also sealed up with some that flexible tape. Butyl tape. So when we cover it with the cladding, I'll just caulk where it hits and all the way around to seal it up.